Yes.
I hope not. I hate speeches. just want to say a few words. Obviously, thank you everybody for coming, because this is an amazing turnout, and I'm honoured that you're all here. And you know, I have been a little bit brave, putting myself out there. And I'm rubbish at speeches, by the way. I haven't planned anything, I just thought I'd go with the flow. But most of all, thank you everybody for coming to support me. I hope you like the artwork.
Yes.
Thank you. There's a good mixture. The majority of the pieces come from the silent auction that I did, where I raised money for Action on Addiction, Child Bereavement UK, and Coffee for Crane Street Kitchen. And we managed to raise £12,000, and I sold 9 of the 14 paintings for the exhibition. That's been a long way. £4,000 came to charity, and I know that is a massive help for everybody. And happy I didn't see you before. And so, yeah, that was a roller coaster. It was an amazing journey in the exhibition. And obviously, you know, the majority of the work's here. However, to your left, this side, have 3 new paintings, and this is the new collection, and this is literally my life for the past 12 months. It looks a bit chaotic. And I think we all know what I've been doing for the last 12 months. And so, yeah, I've had my ups and downs, very colourful time, and I do know where Salford is. I have a crazy weekend. But yeah, there's more of a story behind these 3 paintings, and if I get a chance, I'll try and get around all of you and explain the inspiration behind all 3 of them. And I hope I do get to speak to you all individually. It's quite hard to get around everybody. So listen, I won't speak much longer. Enjoy your dinner, and I'll hopefully get around and catch up with everybody and tell you more about my paintings. Thank you. Thank you for coming.